Kazooie engine. Trash can.
Hey!
That's what I wanted.
Thank you.
Defeats the purpose. Mm-hmm. That gold can come down by 10 seconds. Thanks, dude. Gonna need that luck right now. Bolt jump and FP early in the same run? What is this? I think that's actually the first time that's happened. Both those in the same run. I don't know how many feathers I have left. Funny, that's how many. Oh, Apart from needing health there, that was a really good FP. Come up! Yes! Minus a fair bit. I think I have exactly the right amount of eggs too. Maybe this is the run. Yep, exactly the right amount. I need one more. He was in the way, better reset. Perfect egg management. Gotta love it. I think I pooped an extra one into Leaky actually. I think that's why I had zero there.
Woo!
Hey dude, how's it going? Oh, what? I can get rid of his ticks. Ah, brick gold. Oh, thanks, Cypher. Doing pretty good if this run turns out well. It's been a troll lately. Yeah, world record is minus 19, so I'd say it's very close. Thanks, dude. I had one before that was like minus 30 going into Furnace Fun, but then I died to Grunty on the Joker Square. So hopefully the game's gonna make it up to me now. But I'm a lot happier with this run so far, so it's good. Maybe it's a good thing that I lost that run. Nice. It's kind of hard to compare this route to Cheeto Percent or anything in Chewie to Kazooie. Yeah, Cheeto Percent is way different to any percent, but this is quite similar. Well, as far as I know, Cheeto Percent is different to any percent. Probably less now with DCW, I guess. Oh, hello. I thought Pachi had a run of 0%. I kind of thought he had world record in every category on that game. Yeah, I know how all their hitboxes work, but I don't really have a reason to jump onto one, so... yeah. I guess maybe after the summer notes. Yeah, I'll have to give it a go. Last time I did a 100% run, though, I got hit by it. Yeah. That's probably a nice little time save, actually. Yeah, forget about them. Thanks for pointing that out. Wow. Okay. It's really hard to know how much cheat save, but 8 minutes is sort of around the right area. You'd see a lot of difference if we found an 8-10 skip with cheats and no cheats. Still worth the 10 seconds it saves. Yeah, I've been trying to figure out that walk under the birds thing for ages. Because I try and hug the wall up the branch with the three birds, and sometimes I get hit, sometimes I don't. I guess it might be a bit like the grill chompers in Clanker's Cabin. Probably the same mechanics. Hug the wall, walk under them. So I should really give it a go. Ah! Just save like 20 seconds. Or maybe it's not that PB where I had a bad thing. -52 is not bad though. Oh, it's a bad end to Gobies, I think, that I had in this video. I keep missing the jump at that start of the room. I think it loads slower than all the other rooms or something. Oh no! Had it lined up too and everything. That would've been good. I really should deathwarp in here, but I really hate deathwarping now. So I'm not gonna. I guess now I've got the risk of being on 2 health, but I think the risk of voiding out is worse. Because what can even hit me in these other levels? I'm sure I'll find something to hit me. Oh yeah, this thing can hit me. Glad it didn't. I think I know what I might do. I'll get health from the bird on the way back to Furnace Sun. That'll work. Take a bit of time, but... oh well. Reduce that lag.
Thank you.
Damn it! There goes 12 seconds. More like 15 actually. Gonna get the extra health here too. I really should do that. Even though it gives you the cutscene, better than dying in FF. Patterns left, I've got. Narrow down the patterns. Well, I'm glad I got that extra health then. Lose a bit of time here, but I might get some back on dog if I'm lucky. Ooh. Good thing we looked that up before. Thank you. Oh my god, is it buggy? Yes, I always get that one now. We didn't die in FF this time, that's good. Bit of bad luck there. Now, hopefully the flying phase doesn't go crap like last time. Oh my freaking god! Oh, I hate that fucking fly pad. I know I did that last time. I really gotta stop cutting it so close, but... Ah, so close! It's gonna be a... bloody close one. Still got it. Oh, Oh. Yes! Crappy Grundy, but I don't care. It's a world record. The grind is over. Bad parts like the end, but I think I was really, really happy with that run. All the levels and stuff, 5902 coming out of Bubblegloop, everything before exiting Bubblegloop was really good. So yeah, I think I'm really happy with that world record, even though it could have been by a little bit more. By like a minute more, maybe. Very happy. The grind is over. I can improve it a bit, but I think I'll shift my focus to another category and come back to it. I know I can do it consistently now. All those low 109 runs, that was really good. Second time's the charm. Was like compared to my sums, because I feel like Bubblegloop was close. Yeah, plus one on my sums exiting Bubblegloop. Plus 237 by the end. solid.
Before Bubblegloop, very solid.
I think I'll probably go for any percent, but my 100% time needs to come down more. Now I'm thinking if I learn 100%, then the skills will be transferable to any percent, some of them. So probably 100%. But I don't think I'll be grinding out 100% as much as I will this, no way. But I want to get a good time with it. Thanks, Hyper. Yeah, for sure. That's definitely what I'll be doing. My other motivation is to have a good time on the leaderboards with RBA. Because so far, I think I still have the best time on the leaderboards at the moment with it. And that's, like, not a great run. I could do a lot better. But I think Shield Aussie's been doing some runs with it. So it'd be interesting to see some good times with it. That I'll learn to put up with all the crap at 100% now. But at least I won't have to enter cheats 5 minutes into the run each time. I think that's why I'm gonna stop the grind on this category for now, even though I could get it about a minute lower. I'm just sick of entering cheats every time. I mean, apart from that, it's easily the best category for me, but entering cheats just sucks every time you start a run. Like having to do FFM again, but longer. Yeah, I might start jumping onto that snare there, though. That's a good suggestion. I forget who made that, but I really shouldn't try that.
Up, go, 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 up
Game times. That Crunchy's lair time, not too great. Yeah, that Crunchy's lair can come down by like a minute. That matched my gold TDC there. Gold bubblegloop. I don't think I've got any like golds in that run, but they're all pretty close to what I already did have.